nearing the end of a 2,500-mile run from Salt Lake City, Utah, to Norfolk Naval Station. To the right is the James River, the mouth of the James River, as it empties into Chesapeake Bay to the left. The point of land off on the right is the Norfolk Naval Station, where I'm headed to. About to go into the Hampton Roads Tunnel that goes under the mouth of the river. When I come up on the other side, I'll be in Norfolk. It's good to see water again. At the bottom of the tunnel down here, we're about 40 feet underwater. Even this far under, when one of the big aircraft carriers leaves the port, they stop traffic in the tunnel until after it clears. Not that they'd hit it or anything, but just the, I guess the reverberation of the big propellers might cause some leakage in the tunnel. They got inspected first. Headed back up now to the other side. And welcome to Norfolk, Virginia. There's the Navy Yard over there. Looks like there's a couple of ships there, quite a few of them. James River. And off to the left, Chesapeake Bay. Beyond that, the Atlantic Ocean.